you can't tell God how to bless you. See, you can't tell him what you want and then tell him how to do it. Because it ain't going to ever be the way you want it to. Because if where you at today, if God had showed you what you would have to go through to get to where you are today, you would turn back. You would go, oh, no. I don't want that part. I don't want to do that. I don't want that part. You would have missed who you are today.